episode of The First 30 has been brought to you today by the Baby Food Clothing Company. Check out the website today at babyfood.clothing. That's babyfood.clothing. Take advantage of free shipping on all U.S. orders.
There we go. Now I just need to use them to get in. Now I just need to use... Locked. Can't believe I forgot my keys again. Good thing we keep a spare set out here. It's locked.
Hey, babe. I'm home. Love you.
Oh. I'll be out in a second. Hey there.
I don't got a...
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood. Guess who has two thumbs and remember to pick. Oh, thunder. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Storm's getting closer.
Oh, I forgot to call the landlord about the light switch. Mind doing that tomorrow?
Yeah. Whew. Gotta get that fixed before one of us gets really hurt. What's the occasion?
I'll tell you over dessert.
Let's talk later.
Hey. Sir, hey, babe.
What the fuck?
What?
Are you kidding me?
What?
What the hell just happened?
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Didn't you already say that?
What?
I don't know. What? But, no, I was just, how is this possible?
Oh. Hey, I finally remembered to put the spare key outside.
Clear sky, some heavy clouds with a strong front coming in from the east. It's far away, though.
Oh, thunder. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight. Oh, I forgot to call the landlord about the light switch. Am I doing that tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh, we ought to clean that closet. They had to play it.
Police, open up.
I'll get it.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
You're hurting me. Ow!
Sir? Sir?
Now you, hands behind what your back, please. Don't move.
Help me. Will you come help me?
No, come on. Don't.
My fists. I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding.
Don't fucking move.
Look, I don't know. Don't talk.
Jesus Christ.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess?
Who made dessert? Yeah. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. Thanks. That sounds great. In a sec.
Okay. Rude.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on her door.
What are you talking about?
Please don't open that door.
Come on, it could be anyone.
This isn't... No, I'm serious. Please, don't open that door. It's important.
This isn't funny, babe.
Don't open the door. Just trust me.
Okay, I won't.
Oh, thank you. Let's talk later.
Wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
It's locked.
Cop coming. Okay.
Care to dance?
You dance? Wow. If there was music, I mean, I could be persuaded, maybe.
Let's talk later. And storm's getting closer.
Emergency services.
There's somebody breaking into my apartment. He's got a gun and he's gonna kill me and my wife.
Is that him?
Sending a unit right now. Get to a safe place.
All right, when will they get here? He's almost inside.
They should be there in 15 minutes.
What is he want?
We can't wait 15 minutes.
Sir, officers will be there as soon as possible. Get to a safe place.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Will you please just...
Let's talk later.
Will you please just tell me what's going on?
Open the door now, or I'll kick it down.
Will you just do something? What does he want? Do you know something about this?
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
Light switch.
Emergency services.
There's somebody breaking into my apartment. He's got a gun and he's gonna kill me and my wife.
Sending a unit right now. Get to a safe place.
All right, when will they get here? He's almost inside.
They should be there in 15 minutes.
15 minutes? We can't wait 15 minutes.
Sir, officers will be there as soon as possible. Get to a safe place.
Hey.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess you made dessert.
Great. I'll let you know when I'm hungry.
Okay. Oh, thunder. I was...
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on her door.
What are you talking about?
Can you... How about you leave the apartment?
Are you kidding? I did all this stuff for us tonight.
He's gonna hurt us. You gotta go.
Just me. You're not gonna come.
I can't. It's complicated.
Hey, if you want a little alone time, you can just say so.
Will you just humor me? Just go downstairs for like 5 minutes.
Come on, dude. Cut it out.
What you reading?
Oh, it's not really your...
Oh, oh, try me.
You're gonna make fun of me. It's a book.
Yeah, it's not my thing.
Look, I can't explain right now. Just... Trust me and don't open the door.
What?
Just please, please don't open it.
Okay, I won't.
Let's talk later.
Cop coming. Hey, I'm reading over here. Will you turn the light back on? Real nice. Is this your way of telling me you want to eat?
All right, I'm ready to get wowed by this dessert.
Just give me 1 second.
Open up.
Is that him? What does he want? Let's deal with the door first, okay? What does he want? Let's deal with the door first, okay?
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Do you know something about this?
It's locked.
Will you you please just tell me what's going on?
I have a warrant. Open up.
What are you doing?
Open the door now or I'll kick it down.
Will you just do something? What does he want?
You asked for it.
Do you know something about this?
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
Out in a second.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. Baby clothes? What?